It's important to wear proper clothing in the lab to protect yourself from possible accidents or chemical spills while you're doing experiments. Proper clothing includes long pants and closed-toed shoes. Cuffed pants that show exposed skin on the ankles is not acceptable. Pant legs should reach the shoes so no skin is exposed. Jeans with holes are also not allowed in the lab. Leggings and yoga pants are unacceptable lab attire as well. These clothing choices are not sufficient protection from potential chemical spills. Dangling jewelry or clothing, such as long flowy sleeves, should not be worn in the lab. This sort of clothing can knock things over on the lab bench, causing spills and accidents. Goggles should always be worn in the lab. Goggles should never be worn on your forehead because this obviously will not protect your eyes. Long hair must always be tied back. Wearing hair down can be dangerous because it could get into the chemicals you're working with. It could also be a fire hazard when you're working with an open flame. Always dress appropriately to protect yourself in the lab.